Among the key concerns for tourists who come to Kenya is getting relevant documents such as visas for citizens of those countries who require them. The validity of the visa has emerged as a key issue for some tourists who are of the opinion that Kenya should increase the period for them.
Retirement tourists haven't been given the importance they deserve. And we definitely as a hotel want to concentrate on retirement tourism because we know that this is low-hanging fruit. And with the support of the government, if we can get the ease of access for retirees to come into this country, it will really help us. If you have guests who are staying for 6 months who are retired, they don't want to have to leave after 3 months to renew their visa. So it would be a great thing if, the Department of Immigration could give 6 month visas to retirement tourists because they are not looking for anything less than 6 months to stay with us.
Kamani says retirement tourism segment offers a new growth potential for Kenya, which has prompted players in the hospitality industry to open talks with the Ministry of Tourism and the Immigration Department on the issue.
We have spoken to the Ministry of Tourism and we have spoken to the Department of Immigration. And we should hopefully get a response from them.
He made the remarks as the facility announced that it is adding 114 more rooms, making it the hotel with the highest number of room inventory in the South Coast region.
At the moment, we are 143 rooms. But by the time this expansion is done, we will be at 257 rooms, a combination of suites and standard rooms.
Construction will be supported by raw materials sourced locally in efforts to support and empower the local community.
We have decided that we are only going to use raw materials that are locally produced and ethically sourced for the expansion. We have gone for a completely different strategy this time. We are getting everything from Brand Kenya.
For Business Insight from Mombasa County, I am Ann Mburu.